What is going on, guys? This is Ashwin, and in this video, we'll be looking at the keyboard shortcuts which might change your life. So let's get started. The first shortcut is Windows plus Control plus D. This shortcut is really useful for your life. This shortcut helps you to switch to a new desktop. You may think, why to switch a new desktop? This might save your time and space. The second shortcut is the Minimize All shortcut. This might be very useful when you have too many apps in your desktop and so many apps. So don't minimize each one by each one. That's a tough job though. Don't worry, you have a shortcut for that too. Just click Windows plus D and you're ready to go. You will have all the tabs minimized. The third shortcut is the multitasking shortcut. Say if you are a multitasker and you have to keep two windows aside in your desktop. How to do it? So open a window and click Windows plus the left arrow key. The window will assign in the left corner. Then take another window and assign it the Windows plus right arrow key, and it's ready to go.